Welcome to the Engineer Jobs. Tata Communications Limited is hiring freshers for the post of software engineer having 0 to 4 years of experience with BE/BTech, Computers/Electronics Engineering, BCA. Location is based in Pune. Responsible for software development projects across multiple technologies, in-house or through vendors, for building new capabilities, driving automation, and improve operational efficiencies, across co-location, data center, cloud, MSS etc. Formulates and defines specifications for complex operating software programming applications, including commercial applications. Drives design, development, testing, debugging and implementation of software applications or specialized utility programs using current programming languages and source code to support end users' needs. Performs regular updates and recommends improvement to existing applications using engineering releases and utilities. Establishes technology standards for applications development and is also responsible for software quality assurance by reviewing process compliances, identifying pain points, and driving improvement initiatives. Assists supervisor in development testing. Prepares software development calendar. Also prepares reports and dashboards on project time deviations, rework time etc. Works efficiently and productively with broad instruction. Regularly participates in important projects or activities as a full contributing team member, is able to proactively identify important issues or risks, seeks the appropriate level of guidance and advice to ensure delivery of quality outcomes. Operational role which is responsible for delivering results that have direct impact on the achievement of results within software development. Works under direct supervision. Able to identify problems and provide inputs to improve, change or adapt existing methods and techniques drawing from personal experiences and feedback. Scan the QR code to apply for the position. Please like and share the video. Subscribe the channel for more job notifications.